It's always very stressful having Mr. Ramsay in the kitchen. He always demands the best cuts of meat and always wants the finest ingredients. He's very intimidating. Aren't you, Mr. Ramsay?
Oh,